the thing about free minds is that we come together to have conversations, yeah. Right? So what is your idea, or what does it mean to have dialogue? When you hear that word, what comes to mind?
Dialogue, back and forth is what comes to mind, like an interplay between perspectives. So it feels like that's definitely what's happened every time that I've been here, and especially today. Just like an open bouncing back and forth of energy. So instead of energy just coming in one direction at an audience that's more passive, more like a monologue would be, or a person just keeping their thoughts inside of their minds like a monologue would be, I feel like a dialogue here in an energetic sense is that it's an evolving energy that happens throughout the progression of the day. So there's an energy that's brought by the people who curate the event, and then it ping-pongs back and forth between the people that come, and it evolves collectively in a very natural flow.